Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Classic Mode. Last time we took it on as Pyra and Mythra, the newest characters at the time of course, and this time we're taking it on with Fighter Pack number 10 guy, Kazuya from the Tekken series. Kazuya, let's take a quick look at his alts right here. He's pretty cool. He's got his regular costume right here with just his pants on. And then he's got some business suits. So we got the black one right there. Can't really tell what color those pants are. I'm going to guess red because of the color of his hair on the icon. We got his little silver suit, blue pants maybe, purple suit, darker blue pants maybe, and then gold suit with gold hair. So very cool. All right, we're going to get started here with his roots, fighting fists with fists. Let's go. Now, Ryu still holds the record. He still has the highest classic mode points. And he was the first character introduced in this kind of style. And speak of the devil, there he is. All right, hold on. Let's pause real quick. Let's go to the move list, because Kazuya is something else. He's got a lot going on here. We got the Devil Blaster for B, Devil Fist for side B, Devil Wings for up B, and Heaven's Door for down B, and then Final Blaster as the final smash. I'll let you go ahead and read that if you so desire. And then if we go down, he has Rage. He has Smash 4 Rage as a mechanic for just himself, which is kind of impressive. And then he gets Rage Drive, which is like a one-time move while you have Rage. It's pretty cool. And then he has command inputs. I'm going to forget all of... I still don't know all of these. He has command inputs 2. And he has command inputs 3. This dude's insane. He's got so many moves. In fact, speaking of moves, if we go to his taunts, his up... Oh, that's B. His up taunt is this. Whoa. His down taunt is that. I think I'm gonna stop it. And then his side taunt is an attack. Okay, we're getting beaten up by Ryu right here. Here we go. This is just A. You can either just keep tapping A or you can just hold A and he just does this. He does a 10-hit combo. Apparently they can quite easily break out of it though. Alright. Oh, stop it. Alright, we've got our rage. Let's see if we can finish him off with the down beat. You know what? No. You know what? Beam! That was not a great start, but... I mean, I was trying to show off some stuff, so I'm going to blame it on that. Let's see, and it's only a 0.5. All right. Not too big of a deal. Captain Falcon, okay. Let's just try and beam. I think most of these are just going to be these 100 HP fights, honestly. That's what it seems like. Okay, turn around. He does also have the auto turnaround, just like Ryu, Ken, and Terry have. Okay, this Captain Falcon just did like so much damage to us in one go. Get out of here. Alright, you need to stop, bud. You need to stop. I'm just gonna keep beaming. This is how Sakurai showed me to play in the presentation, so I'm gonna keep doing it. If it works, it works, right? If it works, it works. Is it cheap? Cheap as hell, yeah. But it was working. Okay, you need to stop. You need to get beamed. I wanna get him with his downbeat. Oh, also his throws. Oh, that works. Oh, no, it doesn't. His throws are... I'm dead! His throws are special because they have like a cinematic camera angle on them. I'm gonna be right back. That was terrible. Oh, one more thing about Kazuya is at least his forward smash. I'm not sure about his other smashes, but at least his forward smash has super armor. So for Ryu right there, I literally just forward smashed him over and over again. You gonna come closer? Okay, it wasn't quite enough super armor for that, but light hits? It's like Bowser's tough guy mechanic, I guess. Alright, if we lose to Falcon again, I'm gonna be real disappointed. Like, real disappointed. Ugh, there's the cinematic camera angle I was talking about. There we go. Okay, I keep trying to smash attack. I guess I'm just gonna have to use the C-stick, because I keep doing input things. Alright, Falcon, could you refrain from doing what you're doing? That'd be great. I'm just gonna start beaming. This guy is, honestly putting up a bit more of a challenge than I was anticipating. Stop! I was trying to forward smash! Oh, I thought we hit him with the up- Why am I struggling so much here? Beam! I'll admit, I cheesed him a bit by just using beam a whole bunch, but it worked! Captain Falcon's actually kind of scary in that fight, I'm not even gonna lie. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, little Mac. Oh, you're gonna do that? Well, that's fine. I can avoid that quite easy. Oh, did not mean to bounce off of that, but we'll take it. Okay, maybe little Mac won't be quite as bad. He's the original just flick the C-stick character, so maybe we can keep doing the same thing. Right, maybe we can just flick the C-stick in his general direction and it'll work. Or just press B. Pressing B is also an option. Stop it. Go away. He's about to get his KO punch. Don't like that. No. I'm trying to 10-hit combo this guy by just pressing A. Oh, God. He's got his KO punch. Oh, he missed. Okay. 10-hit combo. Stop it. Beam. I will beam you. I will beam you. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Freaking beams, dude. I'm terrified of these characters. I really shouldn't be. But, oh god, we're really not going up by that much, are we? Donkey Kong and K. Rool. Ready? I'm guessing these guys are supposed to be based on certain, certain Tekken characters that I'm just not familiar with at all. Oh god, this is terrifying. Alright. Also, his side B, like, stuns characters like that, so that could probably be pretty useful. DK's out. DK is out. No, wrong way, Kazuya. Side B. Oh, it doesn't work on K. Rool with his belly. All right. Beam. Forward. What is this music? Ah, get out of here. Look at him. Look at him fall. All right, it's another fight done. That was probably our best one so far. And there was two people in it, which is kind of surprising. Lucario, you terrify me, because I don't know how to play you. I barely ever see you in fights. Like, who plays Lucario voluntarily? Like, I never see him played. Oh, God. Get down here. Take this, and then a forward. That doesn't work. Down smash might work after that, though. Let me do another side. Okay, it's got quite a lot of cooldown time, I've noticed. Stop it, Lucario. I'm going over here. Just grab him. Grab him, Kazuya. Okay, we're going down then. We're going down here. He can come down and he can get beamed. Beam! He just stood there and did nothing. Is my controller acting up? He's just standing there while I'm pressing inputs and nothing's happening. Ugh. No! Oh my god! You know, before recording this, I was in a call with Sid and I was like, hey, how's the Kazuya thing? Is it difficult? And he's like, nah, it's easy. You lied to me. It's taken so many attempts to get back here. Good lord, and I just am expecting to lose here. I really am. I'm expecting to lose almost immediately, because I've had... Oh, this run around anyway, it's not been too difficult to get back, but every other attempt, I have been destroyed horribly. And, I don't know, it's just... It's tough. I'm having a lot of trouble with this classic mode run. I normally don't have much trouble at least getting to the end. But with this one, I'm having trouble even doing that. Like, 9.9 is normally what I'm going for, but... Oh, God. No! Okay, never mind. That actually counted as us hitting him. I thought we died in the exact same way again. Good God. Good God. 8.5. Alright, we're not getting up to 9.9 before the boss, I can tell you that much. Huh? Horde Battle of Mii Brawlers. Oh, good. I'm just gonna beam them, I think. If it works, it works. They're just barely tall enough for this to work. They can crouch beneath it. Oh, this is a percentage battle too, I just noticed. Okay, well, I'm a little bit more comfortable with percentage battles because these stamina battles have been screwing me up. Alright, you know what? Maybe I take that back. Oh no, we're 82. Alright. I thought we were dead. We can jump out of his up B for some reason. I don't know why that's a thing, but that's a thing. Forward smash! Forward smash! If you connect with the absolute just tip of his fist, I think it does way more. We're dead, aren't we? We are so gonna die. No. We're going back to... No. I was gonna say we're going back to beams, but... Oh, he's right there! Oh, we lost our rage move. Damn it. I didn't realize it. You lose it if you take damage, I guess. I don't freaking know. Maybe I just took too long using it. Beam. To forward smash! Ah! We're at least at the boss. We're at least at the boss. Ah! 9.1. I don't think we're getting 9.9 off of this. Well, we gotta do the bonus game first, but... We gotta get a 0.8 on the boss, and depending on what it is, that could prove pretty damn difficult. I'm gonna guess it's just the hands. I don't know what else it could really be. There's nothing else that's really fighting game. Well, Galleon's from a fighting game. Technically, he's from Brawl. But I don't know what they'll give us here. So I guess we'll see. Dracula? Because he's like a Kazuya's got this devil thing inside of him, and Dracula's a vampire. Maybe those are related. I don't know. But I guess we'll find out here. Ugh, give me my golden whatever the heck things these are. Okay, Kazuya hit the thing. There you go. It's rare to see a Kazuya back air. I don't think we're... Yeah, I'm not even going to try to get... Would you run? Jesus, dude. I'm not even going to try to get the ones up there. All right, let's just chill out here for a second. Get on up here. Run. Ugh, just barely. We're just barely going to make it. All right, we're free. That was rough. This whole classic mode run has been rough. Jeez. Complete indeed. All right, is it the hands? It's two Kazuyas. Ready? Go! Is this supposed to be Jin and, Jin and Heihachi? Is that what I'm seeing here? Because I don't like that. The Kazuya CPU is broken. I don't like this. Well, that's fine. The Kazuya CPU at level 9 is, like, stupid hard to beat. And this one's metal? Wait. I don't like this. This one's made out of metal. He's gonna kill me. I'm gonna die. He's probably not level 9 thinking about it. Oh! We did it. That wasn't that bad, actually. I'm expecting it to be worse on my repeat runs, because there's no way that's gonna get us to 9.9. We took far too much damage, but... Oh, God. The game felt sorry for us and gave us the 9.9. I'll take it. It's like they just had an argument, and now neither one of them wants to talk to each other. How do you get Kazuya in that position? Like, is that one of his moves, or... If anybody knows, let me know how you get him into that position. That's kind of cool. It's not one of his taunts, as far as I know. Okay.
Final result.
A 9.9 Mechanica, I guess. Woodman. And that still hasn't beaten Ryu. I don't think anybody's ever going to beat Ryu, and we've only got one more fighter left, so... Yeah, there we go. That is Kazuya. That is his classic mode run. That was intense. That was very intense. I'm glad that I got the 9.9 on recording and didn't have to go back and do it, like, after the fact, like I did with, I think it was Steve? Maybe also Pyra and Mithra? I forget. We did it! Kazuya is complete! We only have one fighter left, which, that's incredible. That's wild that there's only one left. It's just barely not gonna fill out the classic mode roster right here, but there will be a random as well, which isn't going to appear here, but that's why there would be one space left. So yeah, we've only got one more classic mode video to go, and that's gonna be whoever the heck comes out next. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. If you want to see some more Kazuya gameplay, this week's upcoming Smash Sundays features quite a lot of him, so look forward to that. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.